Well, Swift parrots are a really beautiful little parrot. They live in Tasmania and they've become critically endangered. They're a very interesting bird because they're very nomadic. They fly around Tasmania looking for the best habitat, but they also migrate to mainland Australia each year looking for food as well. But when they turn up in Tasmania each springtime, they look around for the best flowering patches of trees and hope that they can find those that are next to nest hollows. And that means that every year they end up nesting in different locations in Tasmania. So it makes them very difficult to work on, and it makes them very difficult to protect as well. Unfortunately, we discovered that there's a major threatening process on the main island of Tasmania. There's an introduced predator called the sugar glider. It shouldn't be there. It was introduced to Tasmania about 100 years ago. And they attack the swift parrots while they're nesting, and they kill the females while she is in the nest hollow, usually while she's incubating the eggs.
Understanding the current population size of swift parrots is essential for their conservation. This can be derived from the so-called effective population size, which can be estimated using genetic techniques in multiple ways. Conservation scientists may be faced with various analytical options for estimating effective population size from opportunistically collected genetic samples. Given this uncertainty, we compared three genetic methods to estimate effective population size using DNA samples and existing life history data of swift parrots, which is of high value to conservation practitioners.
We extracted DNA from blood and feather samples and amplified them for 7 microsatellite genetic markers.
Based on genetic samples, we revealed extremely small contemporary effective population size estimates across methods. Incorporating demographic data collected by our team earlier, we estimated that the minimum contemporary population size is below 300 individual swift parrots. This is considerably lower than published estimates derived from expert opinions and accords with our PVA modeled estimates of extinction risk in this species. This supports the need to urgently address threatening processes for swift parrots.
One of the biggest threats to the swift parrot is logging, and deforestation of their critical breeding habitats is still ongoing across Tasmania today.
Our study also has important implications for other threatened species with unknown population sizes, as it demonstrates that by utilizing available genetic data, reasonable estimates of population sizes can be derived. These estimates can provide an early warning for conservation managers of the risks to genetic variability and viability of small populations.